What is good? It is your boy Chimmins, yeah, and we're back at it again with another album reaction review. And today we got Vince Staples with his latest album. Vince Staples, this is his latest album since FM back in 2018, which was a cool album. I feel like the last Vince record that I really, really connected with was probably Prima Donna. That one blew my mind to this day, even like the visuals, music videos for that, everything. But yeah, I've been a pretty big fan of his for a minute, for a while. Crazy with the raps, very lyrical, but also knows how to make good music. Like he knows how to really, sort of create a theme for his albums or a certain sound and stick to it. And that new single, what is it? Law of Averages? Crazy. So hard. I think I probably listened to that a ton since it's released. Love the music video as well. Just the, I don't know who produced it, but just that vocal sample. It sounds like a James Blake beat, to be honest. Yeah, just amazing. Fantastic. And he did drop another single after that. Are You With That? I think I maybe heard of it once or so, but I can't say. But without further ado, let's get into it. First song is Are You With That? Yeah. I do remember listening to this song, and it was on a loop, and I didn't even realize it. Like, I was like, damn, this is a really long song, but it had been looping like the entire time. So it loops perfectly, and it's a vibe. This is very vibe. Are you with that? Man, he's always inventing, like reinventing himself. I have to give it to him. Even if the sound isn't that appealing to me, I have to applaud him for being able to just switch up his sound so drastically and be good at it too. And I like this new sound too. It's just very, I mean, I hate to say it, but it's vibey. It just is. And next song is Law of Averages. I didn't look into what vocal sample that is, but I wouldn't be surprised if that is like James Blake or somebody. You got bag, you will never catch me slipping out in traffic. You will never catch me slipping out in traffic. AMGs and SMGs, I'm in a dash shit. Well, now he cash his clay, but them Hurricane Carter, you know I'm gonna catch a case. But no one Carter would not call my 38. Kiss your baby that's in the face if you play with where I stand. Oh my god, that whole verse, that whole four bars, hard. Catch is playing Hurricane Carter, gonna catch a case. Call 38. Carter, kiss that baby to the face. Hard. All right, next song is Sundown Town. I don't know where he's gonna go with that. So I wonder if he's gonna be staying with that sort of very low key, it's sort of lo-fi, just chill production or chill sort of sound. I'm liking it so far. It's very easy to listen to. It's relaxing and it's crazy because he's still coming through with the bars. Like, it's still just as vicious as any other type of Vince Staples song, but he's just not coming off as aggressive in his delivery. It's just more relaxed, sitting back, and yeah, it's just easy to listen to, but still hard. And this song is already giving me that sort of vibe as well, just in the production. Make amends, I know that the blood gon' spill again. Hanging on them counters, same as hanging from a ceiling fan. When I see my fan, I'm too paranoid. Hanging around those corners, same as hanging from a ceiling fan. And I'm liking it so far. I think the title of the song kind of ties into the lyrics by Vince, pretty much saying that. Because a sundown town is like one of those towns. I still think to this day where it's like legal to like lynch black people. And essentially, he's saying from sun up to sundown, like it's deadly where he grew up at. He was kind of talking about his upbringing, falling in love with guns, gang violence, and how like it doesn't matter, like blood is still gonna get spilled, and he knows that. So, yeah, hard. Interesting production so far just coming from Vince. I'm expecting every song to sort of be in that lane now, given that it's the first three songs and he hasn't switched it up yet. Next song is The Shining.
Don't get murdered. Yeah, little niggas out here with no purpose, know they lurking. Ready to get flipped and go flip. Shine when I hit the scene. Bring the brasses. Made it down, don't make shit for the masses. Winning traffic. Now you can't be giving up no passes. Fuck a mention. Shine when I hit the scene.
Is crazy. He's sort of in his delivery, he's sort of reminding me of like Baby Keem, to be honest. And I've said this before, I feel like a lot of rappers are sort of looking to him, what he was doing in his delivery that was extremely nonchalant, and are definitely following suit, like even like Kendrick Lamar. But yeah, it's a cool song. Next song is Taking Trips.
I'm inside the summer shot. Can't even hit the beach without my heat. It's in my trunk. Stay right the tight. I don't got no one to trust. Trust and believe.
I just couldn't refuse.
It is an interesting route that he's going for. Yeah, it's I wouldn't say each song is the exact same song. But they're very similar. Very, very similar. The same vibe. The same vibe is given out. Like, this is more so music that I think I would play and not really pay attention to. Whereas previous Vince Staples songs, I always make it a point to like listen, like when he's rapping. Not to say that he's not spitting or anything, but it's just the mood that the song evokes is laid back, kind of nonchalant type of vibe. But next song is The Apple in the Tree. It looks like it's just a short interlude. Our next song is Take Me Home featuring Fouché. Man, Fouché, I was put onto her in that Pink C from Fly Anakin album. Oh, she's fire. She's so fire. Her album goes crazy. So hard. I wish I had done a video for it, but I just wasn't sure if I was going to like it. And oh my, I was blown away. That is a fantastic album. I just have to say that real quick. So I'm excited to see what she does on this song.
You know, these trips come with baggage, been all across this atlas, but keep coming back to this place because they trapped us. I preach what I practice, these streets all I know, and it's no place like home. Mm.
This is the one. This is the one. His rhyme schemes on this has been crazy, ridiculous. She's so fire. I knew she was gonna kill that. She's so fire. No, this song is my favorite so far. I mean, maybe besides Law of Averages, this is a fantastic song. I'm connected to it. Amazing. All right, next song is Lil Fade.
Can't come with it, then I can't fuck with it. So what's up with it, tell me if it's up. This north side with it, so of course I ain't with it. So what's up with it, tell me if it's up. This
cool song. Next song is Lakewood Mall.
Just thinking like randomly, like bro, I
can't also might just be a 38 interlude. Just 1 minute. And this is a short album. It's a short album, 22 minutes long.
In and out.
I think I heard somewhere that he's planning on dropping another album, so I hope that's true. Alright, last song is... This is already the most upbeat song on the album.
It's been a minute
trying to make it in the game, you gotta know the glitches. Cuz tell them come and zip,
you gotta know the glitches.
Stone homies call me rich, cuz fraud day. Yeah, baby got the strap in case I got a blast. She been with me since we was on Olive Ave. Fuck her mask, fuck her on, I knew the streets was on, but wash my hands.
Ooh.
Full of vultures, so you know I wash my back. Couldn't give it up, guess I got attached. Still with all of that, snitching niggas even got the water tap. Damn, shit, cuz tell them come and zip, cuz
snitching niggas even got the water tap. Y'all drinking out the tap. Tap water. Man, I wish the album had more songs like this sprinkled in. But it's not necessarily like a completely different sound, but you know, it's a bit more energy. Because it just provided a sprinkle of variety. But that concludes Vince Staples by Vince Staples. And first thoughts and initial conclusions. It's a nice project. It's a nice album. I like that it's a specific sound, and like a sort of just theme that he went for and really stuck to. But I also think that kind of is sort of why it's not as gravitating, or I'm not gravitating towards it as much, or it's not like really holding my attention as much. It's just because it. Most of the songs more or less sound the same, but there are quite a few highlights. I mean, Law of Averages for sure, crazy. One of the best songs I've heard this year. Take Me Home, crazy, insane. Fouché killed that. But also Vince Staples, not to the takeaway from Vince Staples, like he killed that, amazing. And then the last song, I really liked that as well. It just provided a different energy, different feeling, different mood. For the album is, I think, a good closer and maybe a hint to what's to come with his next supposed album. But for the most part, I'm just feeling okay with it. I'm glad we got a new Vince Staples project. It's been 3 years, so I'll definitely be running this back, and most likely probably will grow on me. I mean, that's what happened with Big Fish Theory for sure. That album grew on me heavy. And that's about it. Thank y'all for watching. Peace.